So we're ready to get going, and actually before we get back into discussing our big themes here at Arctic Frontiers, we've got a rather wonderful interlude which involves recognizing outstanding achievement and outstanding talent. We are going to award the first ever International Mohn Prize for Outstanding Research Related to the Arctic. Now, I've been learning about the Mohn Prize this morning. It's awarded for excellence in research concerning an issue relevant to the Arctic. It aims to highlight issues that are of particular relevance to the future development of this region and help put the issues front and center on the national and international agenda. So it is very much a prize about the Arctic for people who are researching and working and doing further study in the Arctic area. It's ideally suited, therefore, for Arctic Frontiers to be the arena in which the prize is awarded. And so to award this year's prize and conduct the ceremony, I'd like to invite to the stage the chair of the Mohn Prize Steering Committee, rector of the University of Tromsø, the Arctic University of Norway. Please give a very warm welcome to Anna Husebeck. Over to you, Anna.
Ministers, laureates, ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor to welcome you all to this first, very first awards ceremony for the International Mohn Prize for Outstanding Research Related to the Arctic. We are gathered here to celebrate the laureates and to honor outstanding Arctic research. The Mohn Prize has been established to recognize research related to the high north. Furthermore, it aims to put issues of particular relevance for the future development of the Arctic on the national and international arena. The Mohn Prize was established in collaboration between the Academia Borealis, the Academy of Science and the Letters of Northern Norway, Tromsø Research Foundation, and UiT, the Arctic University of Norway. Financed by the Tromsø Research Foundation, the prize amounts to 2 million Norwegian kroner, approximately 210,000 euros, and will be awarded biannually. This year's laureates have in common that they have produced excellent research of particular relevance for the future development of the Arctic. It is an unanimous decision of the Mohn Prize Steering Committee that the 2018 Mohn Prize is awarded to and divided in two to Dr. Eddy Carmack and the team behind The Meaning of Ice, which is an untraditional project related to both traditional research and traditional knowledge. I would like to invite the laureates, Eddy Carmack and Sherry Fox Gerard, Lene Kielsen Holm and Toku Ushima, representing The Meaning of Ice, to come to the podium to get their awards. Please. So if we continue a little bit. So this is just a symbol of the money that you will be given. So first, Eddy Carmack, and congratulations with your prize. And then to The Meaning of Ice, and that is 40 people behind The Meaning of Ice, and 13, I think, is the main team, but three of you are representing the team here today. So congratulations.
Thank you.
So now I will give the floor to the winners. First of all, maybe Eddy Carmack, you start.
Thank you, Rector. And I have 90 seconds. So I wrote it all down. I do want to express my deepest appreciation to the Arctic University of Norway, to the Research Foundation of Tromsø, and the Academy of Sciences and Letters. And I've been asked several times in the last couple of weeks, what does it feel like to receive an award like this? And the emotions come in a string. First there's shock and surprise, and then denial that this couldn't be true, and then a sense of joy, you want to jump and click your heels. But what it really comes down to is an appreciation for having almost five decades of working with extraordinary people to try to understand these high latitudes just a little bit better. And the fact that the Mohn Prize is an international award is especially important to me. As one lesson learned about the Arctic is that it needs to be looked at in a pan-Arctic sense and how it is coupled to the global ocean. It should be looked at without political or social or disciplinary boundaries. And thank you very, very much.
And please, the meaning of ice.
We're here representing quite a large team of indigenous and non-indigenous researchers in the Arctic. We'd like to thank the Mohn Prize. It's very special to us that one of the very first laureates was for research that is bringing together these different perspectives and different ways of knowing the Arctic. So we're very honored to receive this award. And on behalf of all of our team from Alaska, Canada, and Greenland, thank you so much. We want to thank the three communities we worked with, Barrow, Alaska, Kangiktugapik in Nunavut, and Kanak in Greenland. Just a few more words. There are so many individuals that helped, elders, hunters, school children, researchers from all different disciplines. We want to thank National Science Foundation, which was one of our major funders. The Meaning of Ice is a published book now in English, Kalaallisut, Inupiaq, and Inuktitut. So we're proud to have produced a full book in the indigenous languages that we worked in. And that was, we'd like to thank the International Polar Institute Press for helping us with that. And last but not least, we want to thank our families who put up with 10 years of hard research, taking us away from them, and sometimes they got to tag along too, but it's important to us to thank them for all of their support, and some friends and colleagues as well who are here in the audience. So thank you, and everyone involved in the Mohn Prize.
Well, that is wonderful, and it's a lovely thing that we're able to do here at the Arctic Frontiers Conference. And apart from anything else, I just love the title, The Meaning of Ice. If I saw that in a bookshop, I'd want to read it straight away, The Meaning of Ice. So I think all of us perhaps will try to get our hands on a copy of that book now that it's out. And well done to the winners.